tonight's 9 at 9. At least 6 people are dead in Chile after 2 houses collapsed in a historical district. The death toll could rise as rescuers continue to clear away the rubble. We don't know what caused those homes to collapse. A Houston teenager is accused of making bomb threats via Snapchat before boarding an airplane. The 17-year-old is now charged with making a terroristic threat. He says the messages were a joke. 4 kilos of black tar heroin and 3 kilos of fentanyl seized near Burney in a DEA task force operation. The Hollywood Park Police Department posted these pictures on Facebook of drugs they believe were headed for Bexar County.
If we can stop them at the supplier level, keep them from getting to the user level, then we're doing our part to keep our community safe as well.
Check out this video. Michigan kayakers narrowly escape after a large section of a cliff collapses near them into Lake Superior. 2 nature photographers who were in the area actually captured that cliff collapse on camera. Luckily, those kayakers were not hurt. The collapse missed them by about 50 feet. Cibolo police warning people to lock their car doors. The department is investigating at least 5 car break-ins over the past few months. But police say none of these incidents involved forced entry. All of the cars burglarized had the doors left unlocked. So far, no arrests have been made. Police say judging from surveillance video, the crimes are being committed by juveniles with little experience.
They're not in there stealing everything that they can. A lot of these, they're going in and they're just looking around and they're leaving the valuables there.
A stretch of Kansas highway temporarily closed after severe storms caused multiple crashes. Strong winds toppled several tractor trailers onto their sides. In fact, the wind was so strong, some buildings were also knocked down. New research shows long-term exposure to air pollution has similar health effects to smoking a pack of cigarettes a day for several years. Researchers looked at more than 7,000 adults in 6 cities across the U.S. They linked several pollutants in the air to the development of emphysema. A new policy for United Airlines, pilots are now barred from drinking alcohol 12 hours before reporting to work. The new rule comes a week after 2 pilots were arrested in Scotland, accused of being intoxicated before a flight to New Jersey. This rule is more stringent than the Federal Aviation Administration rule of an 8-hour policy. 500 prisoners in Peru have voluntarily joined a symphony orchestra. It's part of a program that aims to help reform convicts through music. To read more about these 9 stories, go to ksat.com/news at 9.